our generation especially, we grew up with this. So I think we just kind of reached a breaking point. Like, we've had so much of this that we've had enough.
That's the most important thing to me, and there's been too many mornings where she's been scared to go to school, where she has a pit in her stomach, the feeling of just being afraid because she doesn't know what's going to happen and it shouldn't be that way.